Today we're going to play Hanger. It's a game on... I don't know where it's from. But... we'll play it.
Can't you see he's the man? Let me hear you applaud. He is more than a man. He's a shiny golden god. Hey, you think it's time to fucking rock and fucking roll out of control? Well, then you know you've got to run the block. You fucking sock my fucking cock. Cause when you rule, you fucking sauce all of the fools.
I can't expect a Spider-Man song with this. I wonder if that counts. Here, I'm gonna use it. I don't know where I was going.
So how do you like make another note?
You push enter right there.
You mean spacebar?
Yeah.
To make another rope?
Yeah, there's no rope. So it's... and then you use VR keys. Is there... this song kind of goes good with it, huh? A little. Oh. We will count. One time I had, playing this, and the guy's arm was in the air, and his hand was, on his phone. Viewers, if you see this, it is not your computer. So always trust the rope. It's Spider-Man. There's actually a glitch on this that if you go up in one of those holes or some of the holes, you'll fly up all above them. You use so many body parts now. And no, I never said I was pro at this.
I'm Jordan. Until it's my turn.
Let's see how good you are at this.
I know, huh?
You've never played this.
I know, huh?
I went through it like it's so much easier, huh?
Oh yeah, you've played it so much more.
Yeah.
Stay on it, Kelsey!
General. Supposed to be legs. That'd be painful beyond compare.
It's blood!
I hate how my computer does this sometimes. I'm alive! How did that happen? I glitched through it. It's kind of awesome how Jordan's glitched right through.
I'm still wondering.
I've had issues with this game, so it's hard. I think I'm just gonna swing. Oh, that song's gone.
Violence.
Woo! What the?
Bye!
That would suck.
How are you still alive?
I don't know. How are
you able? You have to, like, lose every single body part?
If your head is, like, disconnected and stuff, I guess so. And if you lose both arms, I think.
He jumps.
Ew. I went too low. First time dying. Oh wow, really? Isn't that long?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was so. I'll tell you, a lot of body parts.
I'm way zooming in.
Effect. I wish I had one of those video editors from my, like, this narrow software thing. And I might be able to find out crap for the people. My legs! Did you see that one? Because that one's wearing his crosshairs. How did that happen?
Dude, my neck is.
Did his own body part kill him?
I think so.
You know, I have issues with this one. I go too fast. Okay. You have issues with that.
Making it more interesting.
Oh, I'm looking at the camera. I'm looking at my thing.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh. M.O.G. Is that what M.O.G. is? Yeah.
I'm gonna go freaking.
Only one life left. Oh guys, I don't know how. I'm gonna have to press every single one of these songs that's gonna be. From out of nowhere, from Apocalyptica. In case you don't know how to do it. I do not own any of the songs. And, so I wanna get this clear right now, so. Yeah! Oh! One was Classico by, what are they called?
Tenacious D.
Yeah, Tenacious D has Jack Black and Tiffany Cal Gas. Cal Gas and Jack Black. Fail!
Fail!
Beyond fail! No! I can survive. I can still survive.
Dude, you should go to the final.
The final countdown?
Yeah.
I think I have that.
Yeah, you do. Go back down all the way.
It's the final countdown. Where is it?
Right there.
Oh, the final showdown.
The final countdown. Sorry, the final showdown.
You should do this on yours. I'm gonna die on this one. Dun, 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 dun. You know we have to actually talk through this?
Yeah.
For the YouTube thing. I actually found that out during, I was watching somebody else's. They said we had to have talk to come.
Yes, you are fucked.
Oh, I can do that twice. I can do this.
Oh yeah, you guys, and you should really see the video on YouTube.
Oh.
Tenacious D. This is the final battle.
Gonna find Beetle Boss.
The yeah.
Showdown.
Yeah, the final showdown, Beetle Boss.
Although none of these songs really go well with this video.
No.
What if you got your legs cut off right where he said, "Rock your socks off."
That's funny.
From the climbing rock off challenge.
Be quiet.
Okay.
Oh, look at his head.
Wait,
oh,
its head is really right.
Oh.
Right there.
All right.
Oh,
his head is still there. He's a hunch. He's one of those Igors off of like Igor.
Oh, dang.
Oh, yes.
And he's still alive.
the record.
You can reach back.
That's the farthest. I think that's the farthest I've got.
Let's see.
The gap. Oh crap! I don't like that.
Yeah, that sound.
Did you see that? I have to get through that. How am I supposed to get through that? I don't have that kind of skizzles. I said I had skizzles at this game, but I kind of skizzles. Yeah. I'm cheating at this. Come
Will
on.
He make
get up.
It?
Get up.
Oh.
Man.
Look at his butt. Oh.
I'm the devil, I can do what I want.
Level 11.
Terminal.
Look at me, hit.
I like how he's green.
Dude, it looks like it's like all glow in the dark on him.
I know, I like that kind of stuff. Where is the rope? No, I don't want to go there.
Go up here!
Oh, the aftermath of all that. That sucks.
One thing for the record, this is not appropriate for kids.
There's just no way. That was a masterpiece, it was.
Too hard because he's not a mortal man.
Goddamn it, Cage!
He's gonna make you his sex slave.
You're gonna gargle mayonnaise.
No.
Bust a massive monster mama jam.
How long has it been going?
So much. 11 minutes.
Okay, we're gonna have to make a different. We have to make a different video for yours. Now it's time to blow. We can only run about 15 minutes.
No. Now it's time to blow doors down. I hear your jingles. Now it's time to blow doors down.
Light up the stage, 'cause it's time for a showdown. I'm your woman, and we're taking around. Now we've got to blow this fucker down. Dude, it looks like he's getting better. No!
Good time!
Oh no.
It's blood! Wait, let me see. Let me zoom in on this.
That's just the camera. It already has bad resolution.
Two lives.
Oh, I thought Tom froze.
Come on, Cage, you're coming.
Oh, I'm still alive. Ah, did you see his hand was? Crunch time. Not a time scratchy. That's all I can say. Huh?
You shot for me.
Until you all complete the game. He's on his head. No!
That was an awesome glitch.
It was. No!
I'll catch you.
And he falls into a pit of death.
Congratulations, you have beat two friends, including, whoop, let me see that. Oh, this is nothing. Okay, I got 893,000 points.
100!
Now, I'm gonna post another video of my friend playing it.